good motto, and welcome to you, young gentlemen. Gentlemen, welcome, young masters. Come in and quickly be seated. Gentlemen, so many fresh faces, so many new monsters. Gentlemen, from the looks of this crowd, one would guess that the city is populated with nothing but future surgeons, physicians, dentists, barbers, artists, sculptors, or should I just say rascals and charlatans? I don't care who you are, as long as you have paid, gentlemen. Gentlemen, but today is a special day. Today is a special day. La 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 la. No doubt you've marked the dear and extra cost of entrance to the dissection theater. We have a corpse, a fresh corpse for anatomizing. Not 2 hours ago, this heart was beating. It's still warm on the inside, I'll wager. But the best thing of all is it's legal, direct from the gallows, hanged by the neck and brought by the sheriff. Still has its teeth, for now at least, and it's so warm on, gentlemen. The corpse is a she, right proper murderess. It is not often that we get a young and healthy female in here. A child is 6 shillings for the first foot and 9 pence for each inch, for all it measures more in length. But for such a fresh, quality female, I seen the price go high as 20. But this body, I tell you, is so fresh and lovely. That I would not dare to leave it alone with you. Gentlemen, she looks like an angel, so lovely and so but in life, it was not so. Her heart was darker than the blackest dark.